Advent is not taking the death of an elder lightly, and in turn have greatly accelerated the final stages of their Avatar project. A plan is now in place for the rapid processing of all non-essential human life to begin immediately.
Hello everyone, my name is Terry Prism, and welcome back to XCOM 2.
Yeah, so as you heard, we got our work cut for us. Better make sure we can actually do something about
it. Well underway, Commander.
Can I change research? No, actually. Is it over in Shadow Chamber? Elusive.
Aside from the occasional monument, I don't imagine most of the people in the city centers have ever actually seen one in person. Knowing now that the elders are apparently suffering at the hands of some terminal affliction explains their absence from the public eye. More importantly, what sort of ailment could possibly be beyond their vast curative abilities?
Can I... Yes, I could. But there's apparently some other shadow projects before that. So we must hurry up and find them.
Just give the
Can
word
we
and I'll get
build
started,
anything
Commander.
In here? Build items. Armor. Not really.
I don't think you'll find anyone on board this ship who feels the least bit sorry to hear the elders are dying off. If anything, morale probably got a boost once word spread outside of the senior staff. Of course, there's always a catch. They've always got a scheme. And I get the impression we're gonna end up part of their cure whether we like it or not.
Anyway, let's just head back out and continue making contacts.
This creature your troops encountered may be a critical piece of the Avatar project, Commander.
Oh, great.
Your efforts are to be
We
commended.
Needed that. There's intel on there. Not going to take it because I want to build this relay here.
For West Africa.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
You have made
yes.
considerable progress
yes, I know
against
this.
The aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
We are going to need that relay as soon as possible. Oh, great. And we need basic intel too. That's not good. I really need to know what this is. Yes, yes, I know. Let's build this, then head out and gather some intel. Continue training with the Inspire. It has saved us so many times. Alright, we could put someone more back to training, considering we have wounded the Psy operative here. Do so. And back to building this.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Central claims to have seen one of these things up close back in the day. Despite a lot of speculation, there was no pilot to be found once we pried it open.
So we got a new gremlin. Definitely going to need this most advanced version of gremlin drone. Great. What shall we research next? Let's go with the Andromedon autopsy.
As initially speculated by Shen, it does in fact appear that this creature is restricted to the confines of its own hulking environmental suit. Unfortunately for our troops, the suit itself is a powerful physical threat, regardless of the operator's status, as we learned with some astonishment in the field.
And back to building the relay and then getting intel and
reading you loud and clear.
Too many things. Yes, I know. So where was that intel? There's that engineer we are going to need to, but we need
Avenger
intel most of the
course.
Most of the all at the moment. All right, I should go and build that Kremlin tool. Yeah, before I start scanning this here, I'll go and put that Kremlin. No, wrong place.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Build items, weapons. We lack supplies. Just great. So not only we need intel, we need supplies and we need everything. Like always. There goes Avatar project again.
Commander, if we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
I'm trying to work on that.
Commander, we've located one of their facilities.
Where is it? So far away. Well, this will take some time. Continue training. Let's go with the insanity. With you. Andromedon should be ready soon. And what else?
Not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing. The fact that this armored environmental suit is capable of functioning in combat well after the original wearer has expired is remarkable. I must consult with Shin for further study into this unusual behavior.
So we got a proximity mine. Using high-tech multi-spectrum sensors, the proximity mine will self-trigger when an enemy penetrates its radius, dealing massive damage to the environment and enemy targets alike. So a little bit of a defensive weapon here. Not sure if that's going to actually be useful or not. Let's go with the gatekeeper autopsy.
This specimen, henceforth referred to as the gatekeeper, seems to harbor considerable psionic power. As with the alien's other unique biomechanical field unit, it will take some time to decipher the systems involved in its function.
Okay, so that's done. So next, back to gathering that intel. Hopefully before next mission. Avatar project is coming.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
Yes, I know.
If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
One day.
Strategic resource located.
Abandoned camp. Buried beneath the remains of a remote settlement, an old sewer duct now serves as a makeshift cell, confining a neglected advent soldier to solitary confinement. While it's not clear who put him there, we were able to extract some limited intelligence from him before he expired. So that what the advent soldier looks like without armor then. Okay. Anyway, I want to know what this is. Rapid response. Well, that's no so dangerous as these two. It's problematic, but not dangerous. Let's get those supplies now. And another training completed. So, null lands. Yeah, we are going to need that. And let's see if we can make that Kremlin right away. Build items, weapons. Yes, there we go. Let's get the rest of the supplies then and that event was already completed.
Commander, the aliens
that's not
are
so cool.
Moving forward on the Avatar project. Taking out
yes,
that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
We are running out of time here. And another training. Soul Steel. There we go. Yes, I know. Now let's head out to make contact here. Or rather, gather first some intel at HQ.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. I have come to suspect that this creature's unusual appearance is somehow directly connected to its notable psionic aptitude. The aliens always have some reasoning to their actions, even as twisted as it is often revealed to be.
So new item, alien psi amp for our psi specialists. Or psi operatives, rather. And let's go with the chrysalid autopsy then. Or rather, actually this time I'm going to go with the alien data cats, because we need the intel as soon as possible.
I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
I should have a gun and built that psi amp, but first we are going to make that contact here. Now we still need that intel. And new targets. Great. So what we got? We need to keep that intel cost as low as possible. So West Africa, it is protect the device.
Setting course for the West African sector.
Okay, give me a moment while I set up my squad, and I'll be right back. So, welcome back. Our squad is doesn't really have any of our colonels with it this time. Just bringing Copernicus, Darwin, then Blank. Blank is actually most experienced of our guys, I think. He or Kotelamajos. Then bring in Johansen and Teslo 2. Did I forgot anyone? Not really. Got one of each and two specialists. So let's just head out to Frost Slayer. Let's start it.
The Resistance operative managed to rig up some sort of data interception device through an access point on the Advent network running through here. The data is apparently critical to the aliens' latest operation, and they're already moving to destroy the device. We're heading in to make sure that doesn't happen. Take out any hostile targets nearby, secure the AO, and protect that device.
I think this is my first protect device mission, or do I remember wrong? Did I have to protect any devices before? Anyway.
Moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Let's get the Blank to move first then. Yeah, I think we better set up on top of this here. Yeah, move straight away over there. Of course, I'm going to trigger another group straight away, am I? Luckily not. Yeah, let's... now I can get you straight away up there, so go over there then. And then Johansen, you can go over there. Going to move a few of my guys downstairs and a view of them. For example, Copernicus definitely is going to go up there then. Once it's his turn to move there, but Tesla, you stay down.
Hostile forces spotted.
Two mechs. Both are heavy. Not really looking forward to this one. Let's get Darwin. Over here.
Stepping off.
And now Copernicus up here.
Affirmative.
There they go. Let's move Darwin first over here. You can't see them anymore. So let's move a blank first to see what we have in this road here.
Roger.
Nothing yet. You can stay over there. Oh no, no, no. You go behind that car. And then we move Copernicus all the way over this side.
Will do.
To cover that objective. Ptolemaios, you can go should I move him up? No, I don't think so. Well, up here maybe, but not up on that road.
Double time.
Johansen can go in full cover there.
Copy that.
A little bit of risky move, but as soon as we get to other side of this place, the better. You can't really see them yet. And that's kind of bad place, I think, but
location
best choice
confirmed
for us now. And Darwin, you're coming up.
Heading to that location.
Oh dear. This was not in very good place there. And can't really move you either. You would trigger those there. If I move you over here.
Copy. Moving on target.
Yeah, I think it's better to start ambush here. And starting with Potelemaios, considering his serial ability there. So, Johansen for Overwatch. Darwin, Overwatch.
I've got my eyes on.
Copernicus. I'm kind of tempted to start with him instead, but that's not a good idea. So just a long watch.
Got it covered.
Then leaving you open for later, and going to move Blank over here. Don't want any of them to get caught up in AoE.
Rücke zu Zielkoordinaten vor.
And Overwatch.
Bin dabei.
And then let's activate this.
What else you got?
And shoot him. That was first.
You can't handle me. They spotted us.
Two overboxes. And here goes our overboxes here down here. Only two down. Not so good one.
Target neutralized.
Did I give you that? No. Is it no? Yeah, you don't have that. So let's start with Tesla's Haywire protocol on one of these mechs.
Going haywire.
I kind of want to get this control of it, but let's play it safe. Because we don't want any extra aim or defense on them. Should have gone with control. Oh well.
Piece of cake.
That's one shut down now. Only you left now. Either 88 or 94 or 64. Only if you kill it, it would, or crit it, it would die. Let's try it. 88% chance. Yes, that gave us another shot.
Now.
We might be able to get this another mech too, or should we try that sectoid? It's smaller chance to hit, but more certain that it would die this turn. Let's try that sectoid instead. Mech is shut down after all, so. Oh well. No such
adjusting
luck.
It. Running dry.
And you're going to go after the relay. let's head down. Take care of or actually let's try to take out him with the Potelemaios. Well, there we go.
Who's keeping score? Negative ammo, I'm spent!
And now we can move you closer over here.
Let's do this.
And start moving everyone else too. Without worrying getting caught up in crossfire. Slow and steady, slow and steady. Slow and steady here is dangerous. So, Russ over there. And if you see any enemies, we can use a flank. Yes, you see enemies there. So, let's move flank down and then give inspire for Johansen.
Zusammen sind wir stark.
...45% chance to hit. Because of high cover. Yeah, take it. Take the shot. And it was a miss. Not so good. Copernicus, I think I'm going to leave him on Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Moving everyone else closer. Give a 8 protocol for Johansen. Long watch and Overwatch. It didn't move. Now I'm worried about that. Yeah, let's rush everyone close.
We're near the objective. Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
Let's move Tesla out of the way. All the way over here.
Stepping off.
Then we can move Potelemaios over here and reload. All right, you had free reload.
We're green to go.
So I should have moved all the way over there, but. Going to leave you on Overwatch over here. Johansen, you move on Wolf cover over there. And you can hack that. Check what kind of things you can get there. All action points back. Let's cancel it for now and move everyone else and then use that to take another turn. Or actually I'm going to save it for when I see enemies here.
Solid copy.
Let's move everyone closer then. Just an Overwatch there. really get up there.
Look out!
In safe place, I mean.
I've been truth spotted.
And there's that sectopod. We're definitely going to need that extra turn against it.
There you go.
And that Lancer died there. Congratulations on promotion.
Feindliche Verstärkung im Anmarsch.
And we got the reinforcements too. This isn't turning out like I wanted it to. Let's get Darwin upstairs. Well, maybe not. Can you get the incendiary bomb? How well you can get it? Not so well as I want, but it still hits both of them. And should remove that cover too. And going to launch another straight away. I want to get that sectopod down this turn if I can.
Here, catch!
And that takes care of that sealed pirate too. If I move Potelemaios over this side, can you see that? You can. 71% chance to hit. Take it. Still alive, but it should go down from next shot. I'm saving you for later. And Copernicus, you're going to go on the roof to get ready on that reinforcement there. Can you... no... that's too far away. Oh well. Let's see. I'll move Tesla. Can you see that the sectopod from here?
On your order.
Going to risk it. No, you can't. If I move him here and then use that extra turn. Anyone else that I haven't moved yet? Blank. Maybe if I move Blank over here, he might be able to hit that.
Ich gehe schon.
Shoot at it. There we go. It's down now. Well, that kind of didn't go as planned. I forgot it to explode, so can't really get my people in the safe positions here, but oh well. Anyone else that I haven't moved yet? Not really. Copernicus on Overwatch. And you get that extra turn for everyone else. Begin hat. There we go. We'll be using you to take out that sectoid and then move everyone else to ready to engage that reinforcement crew that's coming. You're still alive.
Not good.
So who will I use instead then? Ptolemaios will be waiting them.
Let's
from here. Little bit of dangerous position to be, but
I'm on it.
Darwin gets inside in full cover here.
I'm trusting you here.
And Overwatch. No, you can't reach him. Or could have you. You could have actually reached it. Well, you're going to burn anyway from there, but otherwise you are in quite good cover there, but can you get it with plasma from there? Yes. This is kind of a waste of grenades, but we need to get that sectopod down. Not sectopod, but sectoid. We already got our sectopod down. And you just on Overwatch.
Scanning.
And instead of a pistol Overwatch, go long watch. There seems to be one mech at least. Shield beer around. Answer. Not too bad, not too bad.
I've got eyes on Advent troops.
In a between crossfire there. That's one down. Not second down. Well, there it goes. That guy and only make left.
No longer a threat. Too close to the heat!
Well, there goes Tesla's burn. Start taking out that heavy mech and its armor. You missed that. How could you miss that shot?
Shot field to connect. I'm all out.
Going to leave Ptolemaios for later use. Johansen, you reload.
Good to go.
And then get in better position
right,
to shoot. Take that free shot. It's not very useful with so much armor on it, but
that armor's tough.
I want that be able to throw this grenade too. And then we use Ptolemaios on a close range. ...91% chance to hit. Don't you dare miss this.
You want some more?
That's easily dealt with.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status
Great.
Confirmed. Mission accomplished.
First flawless in long, long time. And no one was under fire, apparently. Little bit hard to believe, but... yay. And Bottlemouse definitely came through that one. Good work, everyone. Good work. We got at least one promotion, but did we get anyone else too?
I'm always pleased when the troops return without any reported
death. Two promotions.
Can't hope for a better outcome.
Our newest healer. Covering fire. Definitely covering fire for him. And then Tesla got the hidden ability Killzone. Well, this is interesting concerning him. Oh well, let's see, Guardian or Ever Vigilant. If I take Ever Vigilant, I can definitely use 8 protocol to give second guy up Overwatch and still get him to stay on Overwatch 2. Going to go with Ever Vigilant. Even though he is a more combat hacker specialist, but on this case I think I'll go with Ever Vigilant one. And that should be all. And finally we got one Elerium Core. Definitely going to make something out of it.
Another impressive effort, Commander. My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
And we got that intel, which we definitely going to need for contacting those regions. Anyway, I think this was that episode for now. Thanks everyone for watching, I will see you next time, goodbye!